on the field now.
ATS team now deployed.
Bye.